Brynn Cartelli had another powerful performance tonight on The Voice. Brynn sang Up to the Mountain by Patty Griffin. She's one of the remaining 12 contestants and was the top vote getter for Team Kelly last week. There were no eliminations in tonight's episode, just performances. Viewers are voting for their favorites. Tomorrow night, we'll find out who moves on and who goes home. You can watch the elimination episode of The Voice tomorrow night at 8 o'clock, right here on 22 News.